too much.
Yes. Well, now that I'm already talking, I should tell you, Peter. Tonight is my last night in the nursery. I have to grow up.
Grow up? Wendy, you can't grow up. I know. You'll come with me to Neverland.
No! Don't do it! Keep creep!
What is that shrill bell?
Oh, that's Tinkerbell. You can't understand her because she speaks Neverland language just like I do. But don't worry, I can translate.
Girl, listen to me. He is a creep. He sits on windowsills at night staring at children. Listen to me, I'm just trying to look out for you. Do not come.
She says you should come to Neverland and you'll love it.
That is not what I said, Peter.
I think you, Tink. I can't wait.
No, bitch, you need to hide.
She says she's bursting with joy for you to come to Neverland.
Are you sure that's what she's saying? Because it kind of seems like something might be wrong.
Yes, something is wrong. Listen, Wendy, I have to say this. You are not the first girl that these trials bring in.
Ever heard of Amanda Hunt?
So, wanna know why? She got eaten by a pirate.
She got eaten by a crocodile, but before getting captured by a pirate, she got fisted by a lost boy.
She says she can't wait for you to meet the lost boys.
What she said was a lot longer.
Also, there's mermaids.
Ooh, mermaids sound magical.
What is it with girls and mermaids?
You will come with me to Neverland and you'll never go home again.
Okay, look, this time he is not lying. The second star to the right and straight out till morning. Girl, get out of there. That's his line.
She says we should hug.
No!
What's she doing with her hair? You know, it's almost like she doesn't want me near you.
Yeah, now she's telling me she's very jealous of you. She hates when I hug other girls. She's very needy.
Needy? You're the one that needs my fairy dust to get anywhere. Listen, girl, I'm just trying to look out for you because I feel slightly complicit in breathing here.
You need to shut the fuck up.